Hello, I'm Kazuaki Takabe, Clinical Chief of Breast Surgery at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center. So treatment of breast cancer is advancing in monthly basis. Breast surgery was first established by Dr. William Stuart Halstead in 120 years ago. Now at that time, the concept was do the biggest surgery possible so that you go beyond the cancer to minimize the possibility of it coming back. Nowadays, with the advancement of the radiation and the medicine, it is very rare that we need to do that operation. As long as we irradiate the remaining breast, the survival and outcome is identical by taking a small piece of breast for the cancer versus taking the whole breast out. Our surgeon will clearly remove the tumor, and also we usually check whether the cancer has spread to the lymph node. We wanted to minimize the risk of any cancer coming back. Therefore, majority of the patient, when we do the lumpectomy, remaining breast needs to be irradiated by our specialist radiation oncologist. Sometimes the tumor is either large or in different quadrant of the breast. In those cases, the standard of care is to remove the whole breast. We can perform nipple sparing mastectomy, but this is for the patient who has the tumor away from the nipple, because if the cancer is too close to the nipple or let alone invading to them, clearly we cannot keep that nipple. Nowadays, when we remove the breast, we have the patient have an option to undergo immediate breast reconstruction. We have a plastic surgery department which can perform the reconstruction, not only with the implants, but with a flap where you can take a tissue often from the belly up to the breast. There's a lot of advanced techniques that can be applied here at Roswell Park.